首先，打开空调盖板 ，first open the air conditioning cover。拆卸显示板螺丝 ，removing the display board screws。将面板移开 ，move the panel out of the way。拆开电器盒盖固定螺丝 ，remove the electrical box cover fixing screws。拆开内机外壳固定螺丝 ，dismantle the inner unit housing fixing screws。将挡风板固定套拆卸 ，remove the windshield retaining sleeve。将面板固定螺丝拆卸 ，remove the panel fixing screw。随后把过滤网移除 ，afterwards remove the filter。脱开固定卡扣，拆卸内机外壳 ，disconnect the fixed clips， remove the inner machine shell。将蒸发器固定螺丝拆卸 ，remove the evaporator fixing screws。枫叶轴承固定螺丝逆时针旋转四圈 ，fan blade bearing set screw rotates 四 turns counterclockwise。用螺丝刀将枫叶轴道轻轻撬开 ，use a screwdriver to gently pry open the air fan shaft。最后将枫叶取出，进行清洗。Finally, the wind blade is removed and cleaned。这是枫叶轴承固定螺丝 ，This is the airfoil bearing fixing screw。